The guitar, dubbed the most iconic lost musical instrument of all time by the team behind the search, the Lost Bass Project, was used in Beatles singles including 1963 hits She Loves You and All My Loving. A stolen Hofner bass guitar belonging to Paul McCartney and used to record the Beatles' first two albums has been found and returned after 51 years, following a global hunt.